Hey there. Subscribe to my channel. And also press this bell icon. So you never miss any new updates, cause whenever we upload new video.
Paraguay has become the second country to follow the lead of the United States in moving its embassy to Jerusalem from Tel Aviv. President Horacio Cortez of Paraguay attended the opening ceremony with Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu on Monday. Guatemala relocated its embassy last Wednesday, just days after the U.S. made the politically sensitive move. The U.S. decision drew international condemnation and angered Palestinians. Israeli military snipers killed more than 60 protesters and wounded thousands more in protests that coincided with the move. Palestinian leaders see East Jerusalem as the capital of their future state and say the relocation of embassies there ahead of a peace agreement is a provocative move which disqualifies the U.S. as a peace mediator.
A Palestinian diplomat has called on Arab nations to cut ties with countries that move their embassies in Israel to Jerusalem, sparking fears of World War III. Saeb Erekat, a senior Palestinian Authority official, has slammed the president of Paraguay Horacio Cortes for his decision to move the country's embassy to Jerusalem. Paraguay is the third country, after the U.S. and Guatemala, to move its embassy to the city. Mr. Erekat said in a statement, "We are already in contact with several allies to advance with the necessary diplomatic steps against the recent illegal moving of the embassies of Paraguay, Guatemala, and the United States, to Jerusalem." He added, "We particularly call upon Arab countries that host diplomatic missions of these countries to implement the previous resolutions of the Arab League of 1980, 1990, and 2002 sever all ties with states that transfer their embassies to Jerusalem or recognize Jerusalem as the capital of Israel. Arab countries have repeatedly threatened to cut diplomatic ties with any country that recognizes Jerusalem as the capital of Israel or move their diplomatic representation there. The agreement has been cemented in Arab League resolutions. The Arab League consists of 22 nations in the Middle East and North Africa. These include Algeria, Bahrain, the Comoros Islands, Djibouti, Egypt, Iraq, Jordan, Kuwait, Lebanon, Libya, Morocco, Mauritania, Oman, Palestine, Qatar, Saudi Arabia, Somalia, Sudan, Syria, Tunisia, the United Arab Emirates, and Yemen. Mr. Erekat said, "We have witnessed today how the Paraguayan president is an irresponsible political leader by defying international law and the achievement of a just and lasting peace in the Middle East. By opening its embassy in Jerusalem, Paraguay is violating UNSC Resolution 478, as well as the very dignity of the peoples of Latin America that have struggled for freedom and justice against domination and oppression. The United Nations Security Council Resolution 478, adopted on August 20, 1980, condemned Israel's 1980 Jerusalem Law, which declared Jerusalem to be Israel's complete and united capital, as a violation of international law. The resolution also called on member states to withdraw their diplomatic missions from the resolution was passed 14-0 with the U.S. the only nation to not vote. Since then, all nations have maintained embassies outside of Jerusalem, most of which are in Tel Aviv." Praising those who have moved their embassies, Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu said, "We remember our friends. We have no better friends than you. Thank you, Horacio. Thank you, Paraguay."